Mrs. Smith, as you both know, we ran a few series of tests. The results came back in, and unfortunately, it showed.
I tried to call you, Charles, but you didn't pick up the phone.
Prophetess, are you having sex with him?
Ain't that what people do that's living together?
Are you using protection?
No!
Are you crazy?
Have you even considered my struggle? You have no idea what it's like being born to a drug addicted alcoholic mother.
Would you shut up and let me talk for 2 minutes?
God, I need to change.
You better say that face for your man. And another thing, you never seen me wearing sunglasses in the house.
Do you care, Charles? Do you really care about me?
I'm gonna show you how much I really care. You know what? Why don't I tell you about talking back to me? Huh?
For more information, please contact Barbara Alexander.